DHL is expanding, and out of three major world hubs, the CEO is now calling this one his favorite. Newsweek's Allison Montoya has more on today's groundbreaking and what all of this means for our community.
What a difference a few years makes. DHL in Wilmington was losing billions of dollars, and now here at CVG, they're spending millions on a new expansion. Although construction on the $47 million expansion has already started, DHL celebrated the move with an official groundbreaking filled with music. Skydivers toting the American and DHL flags, and politicians. Kentucky Governor Steve Beshear is applauding DHL's growth.
That helps put us on the map, and that's going to attract even more jobs and a stronger economy in the future.
The new building will be a sorting facility and will create 280 new jobs, both full-time and part-time. And as this company moves forward in Hebron, we still cannot forget the thousands of jobs lost in Wilmington. The CEO of DHL Express America's Stephen Fenwick explains business is business.
We're very much aware of that, right? And it's not an easy thing, right? And you shouldn't discount it very quickly, right? But, you know, we had to make a decision, a tough decision, and it was the right decision for the company.
DHL will be receiving tax incentives from both the state and Boone County, $1.5 million total. Governor Steve Beshear calls it a no-brainer to keep this business in Kentucky.
We get them here, they grow, they expand, they employ even more folks here in northern Kentucky. They bring other companies here because a lot of companies want to be close to a distribution point like they are. So, I mean, this is a win-win for everybody.
In addition to the current expansion, DHL has now invested $105 million at the CVG hub since moving here in 2009. Now, construction here at this DHL hub at CVG should be finished in the next 14 months. And because of this beautiful weather we've been having, they're 2 weeks ahead of schedule. I'm Allison Montoya, News 5.